The shields are still... Oh my god, every time. Ah, Anakin's head's right there. You know, it must be really cool just to be in a movie, just like... Then they have a video game made up about you. You're just playing as yourself, or... as a character you were supposed to be. Must be really interesting. I think that was the longest yawn I might have ever had. Probably not, but... Alright, well, we don't have one of those, so I guess that's not gonna be it. Ah, over here we do have one of these, a lightsaber. That wasn't fair. Uh-oh, it's not good. Oh my god, he's quick. I got him though. What am I supposed to do here? Ah! I missed him. Alright, these droids really stop. Oh god, I hope I'm not getting sick. Did I get him? Yeah, I brought him a heart down. No, pick up the coins. You know what, now that I think about it, it just might be allergies, because it was raining all day, and I think it just is starting to clear up, so I guess a lot of, flowers and pollen might be active. I don't really know the logic behind a lot of that stuff, but it's at least what I would think. There we go, we defeated him. They're free. Oh wait, no, he's running. Uh-oh. That's never fair when our clone dies. Oh, wow. Not cool. He sent him to his room. Figures. Oh yeah, Jar Jar. Come on, get, just go down. No, no. Come on, can we just go catch that weird guy? Oh, how wonderful of him waiting for us. Get back here, you little. Ah, which way? This way, I guess. Wait a minute, what? Well, we can't go that way. Supposed to do something here. Oh, is he supposed to? Ah, yeah. But oh, all right, that makes sense. Now I can only Jar Jar, and apparently, well, she has a grappling hook, so why could Jar Jar only, like, basically jump higher than the Jedi? Honestly, I think they should be about equal. Come on. Wow, what a cheap. Are you serious? I don't have anyone with a... Oh, okay, I see what has to be done. Come out of there. Hey. What am I supposed to do here? Alright, we know that he went in here. Okay, just break it. Come back here. Where'd you go? Oh, you went in here. Alright, so you just gotta break it. Come on, break. Why won't it break? Break already. Break. Come on. Thank you. Where do you go? Here it is. No, you won't do it. You won't do it. You're a coward. That door just freaks me out. Come on. Break. Thank you. Come on. Out of all the plants in the world, come on. No, don't do that again. Running right next to him. Gotta catch him. Come on, this is starting to get annoying. Where'd it go? Ah! Oh! Okay. Here we go. They're all deactivated. But we clearly need people with grapples. Oh, wow. Why did I not see this earlier? Wrong button again. Oh, come on, I cannot. Why can't I use the right button today? Obi-Wan, be useful. This video is already, I don't want to upload something that's like 23 to 25 minutes long. It's just unnecessary and it would be weird to upload. Not to mention how long it would take. Is that done? Are we done here? Maybe I will, maybe I won't. Who knows? Depends on how I upload this, I don't know. I'll probably upload it maybe in pieces, maybe I just do it and, all together. Who knows? Of course, Obi-Wan needs to be the victor. No, wait, Padme needs to be the victor. And, gross. Oh! Did he die? No, he probably didn't. Alright, well, that mission's done. Only 6%, whatever. Better than nothing. So easy to get money on this game. I wish it was like the same in Grand Theft Auto or Saints Row and a lot of stuff like that. And then like, oh, I wish just getting money in like a bunch of games were just so easy, but they're really not. Alright, well, I'm RJ Cemetery, and this was the end of episode 10. That was whatever the mission was called, and I'll see you guys later.